Hi, I'm a member of the Willow Garage Pool Shark team, and we just programmed the PR2 to play pool. At Willow Garage, we like to challenge our raw software by doing short hackathon sprints. These sprints help spark new ideas, test our raw software, and most importantly, our fun. Yeah! Our most recent sprint was a game of pool with the PR2. This required tackling several different problems at once. In order to get the PR2 to use a pool stick, we built a special grip and bridge so that the PR2 could use its wrist to power the stick. Two other challenges were finding the ball and localizing the table. To find the balls, we used the high-resolution camera with a color blob tracker, as well as a casino set of billiard balls that were easier to track. To locate the table, we used corner detectors to find the diamonds on the edge of the table and used the bottom laser sensor with AMCL to detect the legs of the table. Once the PR2 knew where the balls and table were, we could pass that information to our shot planner. We used FastFiz, open source pool physics library by Alon Altman, to check the results of our planned shots before executing them. We began our pool playing sprint on Monday morning. By Friday afternoon, the PR2 was successfully pocketing shots. It even surprised us by making some fairly long shots, as well as shots from difficult angles. While there's definitely more to improve, our team is excited to see how much can be accomplished in just 1 week. All our code is available on ross.org in the billiard stack.
Oh! Whoa! That was a power shot.